What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the frame rate unsuitable for online play error you are getting while playing Elden Ring on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, search for graphics in your start menu search to open up your graphics system settings window. From here, under Custom Options for Apps, select Browse and your File Explorer will open up. In your File Explorer, navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. The file path for the Steam version is Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Elden Ring, Game, and here select Elden Ring. This will add Elden Ring to this list below. When selecting options for Elden Ring, make sure to set the graphics preference to high performance, which, in a lot of cases, will fix the frame rate unsuitable for online play error and help run the game on your system. Keep your settings window open and search for update to get to your Windows update settings. Make sure to check for recent updates, and in case there is an update available to you, make sure to download it before restarting your PC, which will install the update for you. You should also make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD Radeon software. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step at least a few times a year to make sure that you get the most out of your hardware. When navigating to your GeForce settings, make sure to disable the in-game overlay in your General Settings tab, as application overlays often cause performance issues. Below, you have the option to enable the image scaling option. For some of you, this option is not available as the graphics driver is not up to date. Enabling NVIDIA image scaling can dramatically increase your frame rate for any game you play on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.